does ASTAT stand for?
Yep.
All that. Okay. Total weight, which.
I'll be putting the gear and equipment out on aircraft one. You Staff Sergeant Holt assisting one live run out at LZ Turkey. Master Sergeant Ross is getting ready to take off.
Now we know.
You should do.
What number state is Puerto Rico?
Ron, I'm bringing the 120 over to Bird 2.
Excuse me, Ross.
We're gonna start sliding down this way just because of the wind. But
yeah. Unless come, you guys are just sharing the same cowtail.
So it'll be like here. So they'll reach back, and then hook in, and then go right in. I'm thinking this will be. So
you just
that.
Put yours on one of these.
Alright. So. So the best if he does it this way.
Are they gonna untwist it? So they're gonna have to lock it every single time?
No, so this. Alright.
In that bag, and then we'll just throw out the aircraft at the end.
Yeah, maybe a kit bag would be good for the 120 line.
More than enough space to put
that for sure.
I'm just like trying to make your life easier instead of
one additional roper on this side. So I'll have to anchor point the 120 line. So he can be in the middle there, and then
over there, you, the two of you chilling.
First two six or first two slides here, elevator op. So the way this is gonna look, we're gonna come. Okay, unbuckle. Alright. We'll give us the command to clear and drop rope. Okay, so he's gonna point out. So clear and drop rope, so just shove that bag off.
Shove it off you. Just push it?
Yep, push it right off. Awesome. Rope, okay. Once we've identified that we have at least 10 feet of rope on the deck, okay, you need to grab that rope and be ready, okay? Tap him on the back of the head, let him know to go, okay? So tap him on the back, boom. He goes, he does a slide. Everyone else is going, okay? Got that?
The second crew chief at?
Start back stacking, get ready for that next run.
Yep.
Cool? And then everything else is wash, rinse, repeat, okay? Once we get the command from the...
This is the first
MH60. Body, like, don't throw your body out, but just enough to clear the skin.
You like it right here?
Yep.